All right, most of you just finished watching The Voice here on NBC. Well, tonight, we're getting the scoop on another possible reality show.
Starring a local school and a famous alum, Drew Lachey. Here's News 5's Laura Borchers with Drew's News.
SCPA holds a very, very soft spot in my heart.
After all, it was in the halls here that Drew Lachey met his wife, where he and his brother Nick honed their voices for 98 Degrees. Reminiscing is not enough. Drew Lachey is coming back, relaunching the musical theater program that led him to success.
And I think it's imperative for the future of the school and the future of the arts community in Cincinnati that we have that music theater back in place.
To make sure, he and his wife Leah moved back to Cincinnati to help carve the way.
It's really exciting to have it back because we have kids that did graduate long ago that are on Broadway, that are on tour, they're doing fabulous things around the country. And so now we're going to be able to do that again.
Teachers and students at the school are already anxious for the program's revival, and the process may come to your living room. While there has not been a final handshake, a reality show may follow the Lacheys back through the SCPA doors. The show is described as something similar to Glee, but reality, demonstrating some of the unmarketed, raw talent that you see in The Voice.
Luther Vandross, I mean, one of the greatest singers of all time, if he came out now, he probably wouldn't get a record deal because he didn't have the image. Amazing singer. That is kind of what I think The Voice is doing. It's able to wipe away all the extra nonsense, the marketing, the ploys, all that, and just get straight back to the raw talent, which to me is very refreshing.
The show is secondary to Lachey. He says priority one is bringing back the classes SCPA dropped years ago.
Laura Borges reporting, Drew still needs approval from the school's committee, and we'll let you know how that goes. Kev?